Hello and welcome everyone. If you are new to this channel, my name is Amit Patel and you are watching Musings with Engineers Live. And if you have not yet subscribed to the channel, then subscribe to this channel, because on this channel, I'm going to share all the ideas, insight, tools and tactics that will help you to go from whatever level you are currently in the software industry, okay, to the epic level of success. Okay, so if you have not yet subscribed, then subscribe to this channel and let us begin. Are certification of EDX Coursera important while applying for a job? See, if you are an engineer, you already have one certificate which says that you have spent 4 years in engineering and gathered all this knowledge of engineering. So as a beginner, you may not need this certificate. Certificate is just an addition to your existing graduation or existing whatever you have done. Okay, once you are in a job and once you understand what kind of projects you are doing, what kind of things you are doing, at that point of time, then certification will become important. Because let's say you get a job in Amazon, okay, and your job is to manage all the cloud infrastructure. Now, as an engineer, you know little bit about cloud infrastructure, but you don't know too much. Okay, so what if you do a certification of Amazon, Amazon Cloud, you do that certification and you understand everything about Amazon Cloud, it is going to help you in that job. So before you go for certification, I believe you should first get a job and then try for certification. If you don't have a job and you are doing certification so that you can use that certificate to get a job, that is fine. But if you are having a job, if you are getting a job, first get a job. Okay. If you are out of college, get a job. There is no other thing. Do whatever you want to do, but first get a job. Okay. So thank you very much for coming live on this channel with me, Musings with Engineer. Next live will happen Thursday, 9:15 p.m. Thank you very much. Have a good day.